She moved away from the kayakers before she started breaching.
Yep.